So, story times are just funny to me. I want y'all to understand me and how I think. Like, I find the funny in every situation. It doesn't matter how serious the situation is.
I'm going to find a
funny in it.
Because life is just too
stressful. And
you just got to laugh some shit off.
Okay, just.
There's always a funny
in every situation.
Try from now on. It's just so much lighter.
So this video is going to be about the first time that I tried the marijuana. First time I got high. Now, I was in college. I went to Fayetteville State.
And this was like, what, 2006, 2007? So it's fuzzy. It was a
long time ago, babe. It's fuzzy. But I remember, like, I think it was at the dorm. It was me and a group of my homegirls that I normally chill with. They always came to the room. It was
like four of us, I think. And then we went to some neighborhood. It was nighttime. We went to
some neighborhood, and I think it was just outside kicking it. I can't really remember. I just know it was nighttime, and niggas was getting high. Now, I can't remember if we got high in the car or outside. Either way, after we had got high, ooh, child, I know something has to be wrong. Something was definitely wrong. Even though that's my first time smoking weed, I was like, I don't like it. Something ain't right. Help me. Okay, so we're standing outside, and all of a sudden, I see a dog, and the dog starts to fucking chase me. What? Like, I recall, like, even to this day, I could still swear for it because I saw it. That's how I knew something wasn't right. You can't smoke everybody's fucking weed. You cannot smoke everybody's weed. Or some things might just be a little bit too strong, honey. Relax. So, I'm just sitting here looking like, oh, shit. Nobody else is panicking. I'm the only one over here panicking because I'm like, yo! Nobody sees this animal. This dog starts running after me. I took the fuck off. I'm talking about, I don't even think I warned anybody. Now, y'all know, when you see anybody start to run, I don't care what the situation, I don't care where you're at, I don't care what you're doing. If you just see somebody start to run, it's like law that you're supposed to run too. Ask questions later. Nobody started running. I'm the only one out there just running. And I'm not talking about no little, let me get out the way. No, I'm talking about, like running, like scared for my dear fucking life. And nobody's running. So I turn around and I'm like, where the fuck is the dog at? I didn't see the dog anymore. So I have to walk all the way back down the street. Just be like, yo.
I must be tweaking
or something, or that weed is strong as hell, or something ain't right. I saw the dog. Okay, so that was the first incident with this damn weed. So I'm sitting here like, okay, embarrassed just a tad bit, but I'm still high, so I'm not really caring because everybody else is high. It was funny, but I'm sitting here like, nah. I really saw a dog. My homegirl starts hyperventilating out of nowhere, like. She cannot breathe. I'm talking about she smoked and then she's choking and it's like she, you know that cough when you smoke too much and it just does not stop. Her cough did not stop. I'm talking about a minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. This
she's still coughing. And in my mind,
like everybody started to panic, but in my mind, I'm sitting here like, we going to jail. She about to die. We going to jail. That's how quick. Like, my brain goes to, like, the worst. We're going to jail. I'm only 18 and I'm going to jail because this girl's about to die because we want to be out here being grown, smoking some fucking weed. Why am I out here smoking this weed with these people? I should have just stayed back at the dorm. That's my whole thought process, like, in seconds. Like, I should just fucking stay back at the dorm. So, we get in the car. We about to drive. We started to drive. I believe we wanted to take her to the emergency room, but we were so... It sounds so fucked up. We were so scared. Like, go back to the dorm. Go to if she dies, we really go to jail. Because they can say we gave her some bad weed or something. Like, they can say anything. We go to jail. I'm trying to get her to fucking breathe, and she's in the car like, like the most dramatic shit ever. And I'm just sitting here like, oh God, we're going to jail. She's about to die. What am I gonna tell her family? Like, we just out here smoking, and she's like, come on, son. I didn't sign up for this. I didn't sign up for this. So before we even get back to the dorm, this girl starts. She starts like to fucking breathe. Finally, because I'm over here panicking. I don't know what they're thinking about, but everybody's trying to sober up. Everybody is just like, oh shit, just got real. What we gonna do? We just gotta get her back to the dorm and then figure out what the fuck is what, because baby, we was naked, okay? Everything turned out well. Before we got back to the dorm, she started breathing, but in my mind, I was like, nah. I took a long break from smoking after that. Like, yo, I was shook. I thought my homegirl was about to die. I thought we was going to jail. I'm sitting here running from dogs that ain't there. Like, yo! What type of weed was that? What was that? I don't even know, but I want to hear y'all first time smoking weed stories, because I know I never forget my first time. I never. I'm going to take that story. My great, great, great grandkids going to know this story, because child, people just need to be aware. Like, you got to be careful out here in these streets. But yeah, let me know y'all first time stories. Comment down below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Turn on the notification bell. I'ma just be uploading. Just keep watching. Cause honey, I'll be bored. I got a lot to talk about. Okay. Till next time.